A cement shortage could impact construction work along parts of Interstate 90 in South Dakota. Cement producers say they're looking at allocating weekly amounts to highway contractors for projects. This could affect paving work on the Salem-Humboldt segment of I-90. The director of operations for the Department of Transportation says that they're trying to get more information out about the shortage.